morning, this is Fabrice, pastry chef at Signature Restaurant. I'm willing to make some donuts today. Perfect time, we are home, kids are around. They love donuts. So we use a machine like this, 1 cup of flour, 1.5 tablespoon of sugar, 1/4 teaspoon of salt. You need half eggs, 1/4 cup of milk, 0.75 ounce of dry yeast, 0.75 ounce of butter. Put in this machine, mix it for about 10 minutes. Then we're going to let him rest outside for about an hour. Then we're gonna roll it, 1/2 inch thick, cut your donuts, let it rest for 20 minutes, and then we will fry it. Okay, don't see you till, see you later. So after 1 hour, our dough is ready, our donuts dough, so we're just gonna roll it to about 1/2 inch like this. Donuts are ready. We make a glaze, 1 cup of powdered sugar, and we have about 1 ounce of butter, melted butter, 1 tablespoon of milk, and a little bit vanilla extract. So just take your donuts, make sure you coat it very, very, very well. You know, it's very important. You know, there we go. Everywhere. Okay. And then you just put your donuts in the wire rack like this, and you let it dry for about 10 minutes. You know? There you go. Like that.